A new book just out proves you don't have to be rich to change the world and help your fellow human beings. For our next guest, all it took was $26. Joining us now, Captain Rye Barcott, a Marine veteran. He is the author of this book, It Happened on the Way to War, A Marine's Path to Peace. Now, some people who see this on the bookstore might think it's one of those books where I was a Marine, I went to war, now I don't believe in war anymore. That's not what this is about.
Right. This is really about two forms of service, both important in society. And it's about the merging and blending of those as I experienced them, co-founding an organization 10 years ago in one of the world's largest slum communities with two Kenyans. Didn't do it alone. Change has to happen from within. And military service, 5 years of service as a Marine, which was really my first calling in life.
You wanted to be a Marine, but before you got into the Marine Corps, you took a little trip to Africa, right?
Yes, yes.
Found this place called Kibera.
Right. And Kibera had a history of ethnic violence. And I really wanted to understand why that ethnic violence happened, because I knew I was going to the Marines, and this was before September 11th. And so I assumed that the missions that I would be leading Marines on would be of a nature of similar to Bosnia or Rwanda. But what happened once I got there and I rented a small 10 by 10 foot shack is I found out a fundamental truth that's the dedication of the book, and that is that talent is universal, but opportunity's not.
These are some of the scenes from Kibera. 200,000 people living in a square mile. It is, as you say, the world's biggest slum. And the 26 bucks went for what?
$26. One of my neighbors named Tabitha Atieno Festo, widow with three kids, approached me and she asked me for $26 to start selling vegetables. And I was about to leave. I handed her the money. I didn't think I'd see her again. I came back to start officer candidate school in the Marine Corps, our boot camp for officers. And when I returned the next summer, she had taken that money and started a small clinic out of her 10 by 10 foot shack. And John, that clinic today treats over 40,000 patients.
It is really an amazing story. And you did all of this, well, you did it before you got into the Marine Corps, but even while you were on active duty in places like Iraq, you were still helping to run this charity.
And the key to that was that I was a volunteer and that it was being run from the ground up. And really, to have any sustainable change in the world, I think that's what's important. So I hope that this book speaks particularly to college students.
Yeah.
Thinking about the impact they can make in the world.
If you've got young people, check it out. It Happened on the Way to War. Rye Barcott, thank you.
Thank you, sir.